Team Marie, Behind the Groove. And Behind My Groove is a 300-pound love god that you know how to love. Take me to Saturday.
I got the fever, baby.
Word to daddy.
Fever 105.
I know a thing or two about Houston. I'm 300 pounds of juice, fried up some bacon because I'm coming over for breakfast. Here's one you love, juicy.
Tomas, I appreciate your coming. Forgive me for getting straight to business. Diaz has asked me to oversee a minor business transaction.
Let's hope it goes better than last time.
Which is why I thought of you, my friend. I've dropped some protection at the multi-story car park. Pick it up, then go and watch over Diaz's men at the drop-off. Gracias, amigo.
Diaz, huh? Apparently that angry midget runs this madhouse. Let's see what that creep has to do with things.
Just because you bought a cheaper, more efficient Maibatsu. Without gross symbols of excess, what will Americans have to look up to? Our great industries are threatened.
Hey?
Oh. Arre, mi esposa es tremenda gorda y nunca me hace el amor. Me estoy cingando la secretaria y nunca pago mis taxes. Pero qué importa eso. Aquí tenemos la música que tú quieres oír en la emisora número uno del país. City Radio Espantoso.
Hogging all the action, I see.
Look, you want to do something other than just shadowing me everywhere? Why don't you come along and show me if you're any use?
I might just do that. The name's Lance, by the way.
Tommy Vercetti. Let's go.
You can lick me everywhere, juicy fruit.
You must be Cortez's new gun.
Until more gainful opportunities arise. They'll be here any minute. We both better get a good vantage point.
Okay, I'll take the balcony. You get the roof across the yard.
Es que no me lo creo, man.
Oye, chico, eso no puede ser. I am next in line, man.
You are there!
Oh, my God.
Yeah, man, I'm getting cut down!
Ah!
cover!
You'll dream of being off the grave.
Oye, hey man, that's not fair.
You better get off the damn way.
My money!
Don't just stand there, you pricks! Chase that dickhead down!
But more recently, he's working on a controversial theater piece. In the future, there will be robots.
Understand the language of freedom. Some call it American English. Others call it backwater, stump-jumping, gibber-speak. But to us, it's plain old redneck. It's the language of government, business, and the language of friendship. And now you can learn real spoken English fast with this exciting 40-cassette program called Learn Redneck Pretty Fast. Available in Spanish to redneck, French to redneck, Japanese to redneck, English, and of course, Latin. Just listen to this vocabulary lesson.
Bendito, hermana.
Girlfriend.
You think this is a joke? Don't mess with me.
Personalized chest win at Vice City's one-stop shop for people who know what the ladies want. Wow, you look manly. Oh!
Eso seguro tiene que ser el postre más cómico en el mundo entero. ¡Wow! No sabía que tanta alegría pudiera salir de las tetas de una vaca, muchacho. Me tengo que calmar porque me estoy excitando otra vez.
I live, dickheads, and it's all down to you. What is your name?
Tommy.
I see you soon, amigo, I think.
Shit, where's that guy Lance?